bahasa Inggris, dialog. Mia, hello Sanity, how are you? Sanity, hello Mia, I am fine. Where have you been? Mia, I have been searching for a job. Sanity, did you find where you are looking for? Mia, not yet. It's so hard to find a job this day. Hey Sanity, do you have any advice for me? Sanity, what kind of advice? Mia, how to get a job? Sanity, you have to find a job that match with your skill. Don't push yourself too hard. Mia, okay, let's forget about the job. What about your boyfriend? I heard that you are going to marry him. Sanity, that's right. My wedding ceremony will be held in June. Mia, oh, congratulations. Make sure you will send me your wedding invitation. Sanity, of course I will. You are my best friend. Mia, okay. By the way, are you hungry? Sanity, yes, it's been 4 hours since my last meal. Mia, I heard that there is a new food court nearby. Why don't we go there? Sanity, that's a good idea. Let's go. Mia, okay, let's go. Mia, halo Sanity, apa kabar? Sanity, halo Mia, aku baik-baik saja. Dari mana saja kamu? Mia, saya habis dari mencari pekerjaan. Sanity, apa kamu sudah menemukan apa yang kamu cari? Mia, masih belum. Sangat susah sekali mencari pekerjaan belakangan ini. Hai Sanity, apakah kamu memiliki sebuah saran untuk saya? Sanity, saran seperti apa? Mia, bagaimana cara mendapatkan pekerjaan? Sanity, ya, kamu harus mencari pekerjaan dengan sesuai dengan kemampuan kamu. Jangan memaksakan diri. Mia, okay, lupakan saja masalah pekerjaan. Bagaimana dengan pacar kamu? Aku dengar kamu akan menikah dengan dia. Sanity, iya betul. Upacara pernikahan saya akan diadakan bulan Juni. Mia, oh selamat ya, jangan lupa mengirim undangan pernikahannya. Sanity, tentu saja akan saya kirim. Kamu kan teman baik saya,